Let's cook Red Snapper. Look at this beauty. Body dance and make his awesome spices. So season fish well. Add some citrus flavor and rosemary spring. In a big bowl, add pinch of salt and combine with egg whites until slightly wet. Make a bed for our beauty and make a blanket. Do not push down the salt. Of course, rosemary salt, cause I know. And bake 35 minutes at 425 degrees. Then let it rest for 5 minutes and remove the salt. That way it can be used for any fish. Try it once and we'll keep making it. Also, for great presentation, put some vodka on your dish and set it on fire.